सो फर्स्ट आंसर इज 60 सेंटीमीटर. नेक्स्ट आंसर इज 24. सेंटीमीटर रियल एंड इन्वर्टेड देन 14 सेंटीमीटर. थर्ड वन इज -20 सेंटीमीटर मैग्निफिकेशन इज 2. H is equals to 8 centimeter. Virtual and direct. Fourth one is U is equals to -25/6, and M is equals to 6. Fifth one answer is 15 centimeter. M is equals to -1.5, real and inverted. Do all these 5 questions. If you are not getting, just tell me, okay.
Sir, for the first one, I got -60/11.
First one, you got -60/11.
Yes.
Okay. So here, what the question they are asking? The rest, all people, all of you done. Praharshan, you got. Chanchal, Adarsh, what you are getting?
Convex.
Okay. Focal length means F, right? F, what you're getting? F, Praharshan, F is equals to 10 centimeter, right? Positive.
Minus, right, sir. Convex length, so minus.
Convex means positive only, no? Concave is negative.
But the object focal length is always on the left side, right, sir? So it's gonna be negative.
You are confusing here. Convex is always positive. Focal length is always positive. Because if you are having convex length, if anything is going here from convex lens this side, this match to the where it matches towards the right hand side. The focus will be here only. So this is positive.
So sir, then it's gonna be 60.
So remember only one thing, either it is convex lens or mirror, your focal length will be what? For convex is positive. And for concave, it's negative, okay?
60 only, sir.
60 only, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
and distance placed at a distance of 12 centimeters means u is equal to 12 centimeter, right? Minus 12 centimeter, correct? So one formula is what? 1 by f is equals to what is the formula? 1 by v minus 1 by u, right?
Yes, sir.
Then you can solve v from here. V, what you will get here? 60.
Yes, sir.
Next question you solve now. Next question.
Second one is also correct.
Second one is also correct.
Yes. Sir, if it's negative, it would be virtual and irrational.
Yes.
Okay.
What you are saying? Person, what else was again?
If it would have been minus 24, it would have been virtual and irrational.
Minus 24 is what? Image high? What you are saying? Image
then,
or what?
Then the nature, sir.
Virtual. Nature is... Nature of the image or object?
Image, sir.
Okay, if it is coming in minus.
Yes, sir.
Then real and inverted.
So in positive, it's virtual and erect.
Negative is coming, negative is, no. It's coming negative in same side only now. Means if it is a mirror lens, negative is this side. This is virtual erect. Negative is virtual and erect, not real and inverted. Virtual and erect.
Okay.
Because negative at left-hand side, no? Left-hand side will be always virtual and negative means virtual and erect only.
Okay.
Real inverted when it's coming positive.
Okay.
So second one, I got the position, sir, but the nature and height are inverted.
Question was second.
Yes, sir.
20 centimeter, what you got? 24 centimeter, positive or negative?
Then positive means.
Positive. It means towards which side? Left hand side will come or right hand side?
Right, sir.
The height right
hand side means obviously it is real and inverted, correct? Correct, no?
Yes.
Sir.
The next height of the image they're asking. Height of the image magnification you should find. Magnification formula is what? V by U.
It's 2, sir. Magnification.
2 you are getting means 7 is the object. So it becomes 14, right?
Sir, yes. Magnification I got 3, sir.
3 you are getting.
Yes.
Okay, what is V and what is U, you know?
V I got 24.
Sir,
V I got 24, sir.
V you got 24, U is 12. How magnification is 3?
I took focal length, sir. 24 by 8.
Okay, that's why it's wrong now. It's clear now, second question.
How did you get 14?
Huh?
How did you get the 14?
14. Magnification is what?
Magnification is 2.
Magnification is 2 means 2 times greater. If your object is 7 centimeter, so what is your image? Multiply by 2.
Okay. Image height.
Or you can use the formula also if you want. M is equals to what?
Understood, sir. Now I...
V by U or H dash by H, right?
Yes.
So you can write here 7 by 14, whatever you have, is equal to that into that. So over.
Yes, sir. Answer.
Question number 3 you do now. Essentially, you are getting this.
Yes, sir.
Rasul Javian, you are doing this. Rasul Javian. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Which all chapters are coming for this exam in physics?
So in physics, human eye and colorful world, so only the refraction part and light, sir.
Only two chapters.
Yes, and in human eyes only there is this refractive index, only that is coming.
That's so you are having mainly light only, right?
Yes, sir, mainly light.
The light is the easiest part, right? What you are having, formula and all, everything is very, very easy. What is the unit of power of lens, Javian?
Yeah.
Diopter.
Yes, a lens is diopter. The okay. Unit of power. Sir, and height I got minus it.
Third question you got? Third question?
Yes, sir.
Same answer you're getting. Minus 20, magnification is 2, height is 8 centimeters.
Magnification is minus 2.
Sir. Minus 2, right? No problem. Minus 2 means virtual and magnification is minus 2 is coming.
Yes, sir.
It should come plus 2 only. Check.
Sir, no, sir. Minus 20 by 10. Focal length is minus, virtual image is minus 20. So, minus 20 by 10 equals to minus 2.
Wait, madam. An object is 4 centimeter high. It means that what is h is equals to 4 centimeter, right?
Yes, sir.
Is placed at a distance of 10 centimeter, means u is equals to what? Minus 10. Correct? From yes. The convex lens of focal length 20 centimeters. The focal length will be what? 20 centimeter in what? Positive only? Correct. Can you find v from here? 1 by f is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by U. So what you can write here, 1 by V is nothing but, you have to find only. So 1 by V is equals to 1 by F plus 1 by U. 1 by F plus 1 by U. So what is 1 by F? 1 by 20. And plus 1 by u means minus, you should write 1 by 10. Why are you writing minus 1 by 10? Because u is negative, right? So what answer will come? Minus 1 by 10. Minus 1 by 20. So your v is equals to minus 20 centimeter. So this one everyone got? Now magnification is equals to V by U. So V is minus 20 and U is minus 10. So how we are getting minus two, man? Praharshan?
Right, and put minus in the U place.
So magnification is 2. Now yes. Easily you can write object is 4 centimeter. So your image will be what? 8 centimeter. Or if you want to use formula, you can use the formula also. M is equals to what? H dash by H. So magnification is given here 2. 2 is equals to H dash divided by what? That is your given only, right? That is 4. So H dash is equals to 8 centimeter. Is clear? Any doubt you are getting? Any one of you? Do question number fourth now. Javian, Prashan, Chanchal, others, all of you, why you are offing your camera, all of you? See, I have on the camera now. Can you see me, Prashan? Do question fourth now.
Sir, isn't it -25/4? The U.
Same answer is coming, -25/6 only.
Sir, -20/4, sir.
-25/4.
Yes.
4/25. Let me check. So next part of it is, so I'll just see here. So what is given in question number fourth? F, right? F is equals to 5 centimeter. Next, virtual image is formed at the distance of 25. Virtual image is formed is what? V is equals to what?
Positive.
Virtual. Virtual is how positive?
Over minus. Okay.
You can find U now. 1/U is equals to 1/V - 1/F, right?
Yes.
Then what you are getting, just check.
Sir, your answer is correct. -25/6.
The magnification also you can find.
Sir, we'll get.
So -25 divide means multiply you do here. 6/25, 6/-25, right?
Minus.
So this part you get cancelled.
6 for magnification.
For magnification?
For magnification, so the answer is 6.
Same only, yes. Now do question number 5.
पूरा गिर गया तो तुमको इसमें चम्मच लगाते नहीं हो समझ लाए छोड़ती ही नहीं है।
वही बजा तो हो गए हम, समझ लगा छुपना चाहिए ना तुमको, हो गया।
तो इज द आंसर 15,
व्हिच वन?
V इज इक्वल टू 15 फॉर द फर्स्ट वन।
या 15 सेंटीमीटर गेटिंग राइट?
यस सर।
ओके
-30
वी आर गेटिंग -30।
यस सर, मैग्निफिकेशन आई गॉट 3 सर।
ओके दैट इज रॉन्ग, देन ऑब्वियसली वी विल गेट दिस आल्सो रॉन्ग राइट। सो लेट मी चेक द आंसर हियर, आई जस्ट चेंज दिस पार्ट। ओके व्हाट इज गिवन हियर 5 सेंटीमीटर, व्हाट इज दिस? फाइंड द पोजीशन एंड नेचर ऑफ द इमेज ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट। ऑब्जेक्ट इज 5 सेंटीमीटर हाई, इट मींस व्हाट? H is equals to
negative 5 negative 30.
Oh, image is 5 centimeter high.
Yes, sir.
That's the
object. You should find object is 5 centimeter high. Object is always positive, no?
Sir, object is positive.
What? Wait. Of an object 5 centimeter high, 10 centimeter from the front of the convex lens of focal length 6 centimeter. So F is 6 centimeter.
Object is -10 degrees.
And 10 centimeter in front of the convex lens, huh? Then object is what? Means you should write V.
U.
V is -10, right?
No, sir. We need to find V, sir.
You should find V.
U is equal to -10.
Object. U is -10.
Yes, sir.
Imagine
U is -15. Yes. So V is equals to what you can write? 1 by V is equals to 1 by F plus 1 by U. You know that?
Sir, isn't it minus?
Sir, that is minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. Like that I did.
Sir, it's
1
by minus 1 by V equals to 1 by F. So 1 by 6 minus 1 by U is correct.
So your LCM is what? 60, right?
Yeah.
30 you can take. 30 is the LCM.
So LCM is 30, sir.
So 5 minus 3. So we'll get 15 only now. Adarsh?
Yes.
And then next, what you should do? Magnification is easy only. Magnification is equal to what you should write? V by U. That is
15 by minus 2 for magnification.
15 by minus 10. When you're having exam of science,
the day after tomorrow, sir.
Okay. 1.5. Okay. If it is magnificent.
So only for math and science, they give 1 day gap. For Hindi, sir, they give 4-5 days gap, sir.
For Hindi, 5 days gap?
Yes, sir. 1 week gap for English.
Okay, right now I'm sharing all this. Thing to you. Right now, you just go through it once, huh? Solve it and just match the answer also accordingly. From fifth till fifth, I have done. No, more 10 more questions I sent to you right now on the WhatsApp only.
Okay, sir.
You can solve and send to the group. Okay, and I'll send the answer also. You can match better. Better you can match the directly answers only. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So shall I close today here itself because you are having science?
Okay.
Just keep on practicing. If you are having doubt, tomorrow anyway, tomorrow you are having a science class, no? Keep on revising the things. Keep on revising the things. If you are having doubt, you can ask. Huh?
Okay.
All of you can leave now.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Bye.